girls, it's May and it's time for the June Women's Monthly. We preview the latest ludicrous, obscenely overpriced Paris fashions and ask, who in Australia can afford to wear this crap? And speaking of heartthrobs, what's that gorgeous ugly Dave Gray up to? Unemployed? Get a job. And Sophie Lee, is this skinny little bitch getting more publicity than me? So don't miss out, the Women's Monthly. Aren't you glad it doesn't happen once a week?